you have vanquished a great evil from Skyrim. You have saved his land and our very soul.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Two at it again.
Just keep moving.
We'll wear them out.
This should be good.
A fight.
Hey, watch it.
Chop, chop.
What are you waiting for?
You're pathetic.
Get him. Kill him.
Going to enjoy killing you.
Yeah!
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Would you now? Here. Let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Jorrvaskr for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
You're new here. I don't trust the new.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry.
You'll do all right someday. Today you need to keep training.
My goodness.
Now!
never should have come.
You're mine.
The dead.
Lucky.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a wealth to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Eorlund to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions.
Tiny blades don't hurt enough. A sword needs weight.
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. Well, my name is Eorlund Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim, all of Tamriel. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Ysgrimmor. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. That's a good man.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker. Ysgrimmor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Whoa, ease up there. We're rough, but there's no need to kill a shield brother over a dispute. I like your fire, though. You'll make a fierce companion. Let us hunt together sometime. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain.
Kind of weapon.
Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
The quicker blades.
New blood. Oh,
yes,
I remember
you're very
you.
Fond of saying.
Come on, follow
you know
me.
I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Skior and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here.
Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission. No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? Try not to get carried away. By the way, if you're looking for something to do...
I never thought they would actually let me join the Companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
The latest recruit, right? Wait, is that right?
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
You've been seen in the company of the Companions.
That's an honorable path you're on.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
You can't scare me into submission. Let's go. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Fight! Fight!
You're tougher than you look. You got me fair and square.
12 seconds on the big one.
Fine, I'll take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like. I figured you had it in you. Nicely done. Skjor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
There you are.
I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. This is a simple errand, but the time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor, and you'll become a true Companion. Vilkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, whelp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Let's get going, then.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'll head back home if you need me.
I want you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I could call you brother. Ysgrimor was the hero who started the Companions. Wuthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here. A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you. Don't delay, shield brother.
I've got a bad grip on my shield. Take a look at it.
I'm okay.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to Jorrvaskr on my back. Keep your hands to yourself. Thank you.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Watch it there, brother.
Watch it, brother.
You'll need to do better than that.
No! That's all you've got?
Star! Star!
Thank you.
I'll rip you in half.
Here.
Huh?
What was that?
What?
Hey,